Milinkovic-Savic. He takes aim.
Now able to close down the shot.
And he takes on the shot. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
It is a decent looking attack here.
Well, disappointing end to the move.
Rebic. Oh, big chance. It's got to be a goal in the early stages. Precisely what they have.
Well, beating his opponent.
Just couldn't capitalize there.
Andre Franck Zombo Onguissa.
There's a slide draw pass. Now the task is to remain focused.
And there the attack ends for now. timing was perfect. Ball one.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. And he might be through here.
And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Plenty of support here. Well, it was a foul, but good use of it. He quartered the attack illegally, and perhaps a card is forthcoming. Possession one. Useful looking ball. He might be able to make it through. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Now the groundhog's had it back. Can he find the right pass? Well, nothing comes of it. Look. chance here. Can they put it away? And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Promising attack this. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. They need to stop him.
Real chance. And a goal! A significant deflection. And no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief.
So the Terriers get... Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And that pass could be troublesome.
And he's in the clear.
That is a long way off target, Stuart.
Well, he looked in control, but in the end, the shot was wayward. That's a poor finish.
Rebic.
He's in with a chance.
Right in the nick of time. Barlow. How can he take them on and beat them? But the danger averted for now.
A really sumptuous ball.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Barlow. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Martin de Roon.
And he's through here.
Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Abraham,
he's in behind, and a goal, not bad for starters, they take an early lead.
And the ball is as was in the right place to intercept. Oh, a nice looking pass and touching through. A lovely attempt. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Showing excellent vision. Now in a dangerous position. Well, choosing to chip, and it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision.
Oh, he looks threatening. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. And this for 1-1.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper.
to take it away. Onguissa. They look as though they want to make this move count. Can they forge ahead? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Milinkovic-Savic. Brozovic being egged on by the crowd. Beautifully disguised ball. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Enjoying the space, and in with a real chance. Must score! Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
Abraham. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And the ball moving again. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. He got in the way of that cross. Could be! And a goal to give them the lead! They have their reward! So back with the action. A night of drama to be anticipated here at the Estadio Mestalla. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the lineup for the home side. Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Kieran Tierney plays with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. Morales plays with Bukayo Saka on the flanks. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Guehi. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Joe Cole plays with Ferran Torres out wide. And leading the line today is Tim Cahill. Cahill! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. Are back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, he was looking to open up his body, guide it into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
Needs to tread carefully. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Across the touchline, so a throw in here. Lazzari. Here's Modric. And no way through. Intense pressure.
So I contacted EA and then they gave me this link to request for a draft token because so what happened was I used the new feature in Ultimate Team, which is Moments, and I collected 24 stars and then I exchanged that for draft token, and I claimed that, entered the game, picked my team, and while I was in the game, like, my controller was unresponsive, and then the game just like quit itself and I did not get any reward, so that was a bummer. So let's see, I'm gonna give that a try now. So this is me. Yeah, I'm gonna submit. Let's hope I get it. So, okay. Wow. Wow, that's sad, because I did not do anything wrong, and I lost the draft token. It sucks, and it's terrible that you cannot get it. Idea what it is. I'm gonna try again because I work for the draft token. Got in touch with another guy and looks like they're not gonna help. So when you try the lost token method and if it does not automatically pick it up, the customer service person will not help you.